Hello Internet, and welcome back to the Runiverse. Aaron here with some more Pokemon Moon Black 2. Today, we're gonna charge right into Charge Stone Cave. At least I hope we can. So I guess there's nothing that's gonna bar us from going down here or anything. Is there gonna be a cutscene when we head inside? I'm guessing not. Yeah, funny, I still remember back in Pokemon Black and White, the original ones. There was like a spider web from Galvantulas or something. Wait, let's not use repels just yet. I want to see if you can find some cool Pokemon in here. Who do I have up front? Let me just check real quick. I mean, Lawrence might be good. Yeah, let's use Lawrence. Why not? Oh, that's a Bianca right there. What you doing here, fool? Hey, did you know this? If you push the floating stones, they move. That's cool. As always, this place is charged with lots of electricity that Pokemon like. The electric charges react from one stone to another, so that is why there are floating stones. Hot damn. You can't push all of them, though. Ah, that's right. I came here to research something. I'll be seeing ya. So I love how they literally babied you in the original games, like Mistralton City, which was the town, the city that you go to after this whole Chargestone Cave thing, literally has a flying type gym leader, so you literally just have to catch any Pokemon you find here. Holy shit, that just shocked me. And you're set. You're pretty much set. Oh, hello. Ground gym over here. Excuse me, pretty neat stuff. And I guess this is one of those floating stones that Bianca was talking about, so if we just move this, I guess? Nah. So we need to... Oh, shoot. No, I can find Togedemaru is here. That's pretty neat. Not really gonna catch one, though. Let's just speed through this. I'll run away. And I don't like clone Pikachus. So I'm supposed to push this over here. And it'll get attracted to the charged stone over here, hence the name. Full heal over there. Pretty good stuff. Damn. What else? Maybe... Wait, how do we do this? More wild Pokemon. What else? Togedemarus. Nothing but Togedemarus? Maybe something good? For the time being, I will actually put Toto up front, because you have Lightning Rod, and Lawrence just takes too much animation time with that Intimidate. Okay, easy enough, those puzzles. And we're gonna run into these trainers. Finally, let's try these guys out. Alright, let me introduce you to the other super cool and cute member of my band. What do you have, Missy? Guitarist Anna has a Muk, Poison Dark. Should not be too much of a hassle. I mean, I hope so, you know. Face the Wrath of Toto. I can just ground type move you, right? Should be super effective. Hell yeah. And that's a one shot. You guys have very low levels, goodness. Nidoqueen is next. We're gonna stay in, why not? So I'm guessing you could just literally do all of this, all of these trainers before you head into Driftvale City's gym. Because the levels over there were a lot higher than the ones you have here. Something's amiss. You could have had all this training, but really what's the point? We're so over-leveled as is. Electrode, we're gonna go... No one else really has ground type moves except Rhonda, and we don't want to waste an Earthquake right now. Let's just bulldoze you. Should deal with you right quick. Alrighty. Almost level 44. That's what I'm talking about. Okie dokie. Let's continue on this Chargestone Cave. So many wild Pokemon. Oh, you can find Flaffies here. And that Flaffy is literally just one level up away from evolving. It should already evolve, it's level 30, but that's cool, that's cool. I normally would get a Flaffy, but I already have my Unovan for Alligator, so it's all good and well. Goodness, their encounter rates are so high. Okay, no, not fight, run. Running away from these battles. Maybe in a little bit, once I feel like we've explored, or like we've seen every single Pokemon that this cave has to offer, we're gonna max Repels our way or something. Oh shoot. Damn, what's the point of that? Can it do that for this one too? Oh, what the hell? Oh, there's an extra stone over there. Wait, let me battle you real quick. This cave is full of rocks generating electricity. The electricity is charging me up. Goodness. Be mindful of static shocks. Ladies and gentlemen, scientist Ronald over here with a sandy ghast. Oh, he's safe. He should be very safe from electric attacks whatsoever. He's got a pile of sand with him. Pretty good stuff. Okay. Gonna use an X item on me. Don't you bring out those strats. They are not welcome over here. Okie dokie. Next is a Palossand. I should have called it. I'm gonna keep battling because why the hell not? Literally just a bigger sandcastle. Or no. Sandy Ghast is not a sandcastle. It's just a pile of sand. And pile of sand is, well, the better version, I guess. It's got like a darker grain of sand too. It's like a damp sand, which is, ugh, feels weird on the body. That's why I don't like going to the beach that much, because the feeling of wet sand all over you. Whoa, Noibats again, sweet stuff. Feeling of wet sand all over you. I don't really like it, and I'm too lazy to clean myself up. Okay, for now, we're gonna super repel our way out of here. I don't think there's anything we need if it's just gonna be Flaffies and Noibats. And also, our team is sort of complete right now. We might not actually need to. Oh, wait, I just remembered. I need to get like a Swan or something for Fly and Surf. Wait a minute, I think that's where we're supposed to go. Is there something up here? I'm gonna bring out my dowsing machine. Hello? Oh, something over here. Hyper Potion, good thing we checked. I don't know if you missed anything else though. Maybe you should check back here for the time being? Oh yeah, there's something over here. Ooh. Here? Ooh. A yellow shard. We're just collecting shards for days, man. Anything down here? I'm gonna backtrack. Whoa, hello. Random Pokemon. A Drillver. Aw, how cute. How cute. Let me get away from you though, I don't need you. I was hoping to find shards, but instead I found a Drillver. Whoa, something over here. Ah, it's over there, I can't get to it yet. I love the animation. Shards, please? No, Pokemon. More Drillvers. Get away from me. I love the animation for the electric shocks and charges. So there's nothing over here. Let's just continue on the beaten path, I guess. Nothing over here? Oh, it's over there. I can't get it to it yet. I'm gonna change my team up for a little bit. I think there's gonna be a battle here. A couple battles coming across soon. I'm gonna start off with maybe Graham, my go-to safety Pokemon. Let's just use another repel. Yo, Charge Stone Cave, who's that? I really like it here. Formulas express the forces behind electricity, its connection to Pokemon, and humans and Pokemon themselves. This is my ideal place. I have to go. I have to go in order to protect. No, in order to save Pokemon and protect the very friend that I have to stop. What the hell was that? So no battles then. Okay. I see how it is. Hello? Random trainer I just ran into. Okay, why not? Behold the destructive force created by my three prized Pokemon. I wonder what those could be. I swear to God, if it's more Lycanrox. Yo, ace trainer Corki. My boy Corki. Oh shit, triple battle. Was not expecting this. Okay. What a surprise. And you're level 39. Okie dokie. So I guess the levels have caught up over here. Maybe this is where an area you could not pass through yet. Before. Okay. That's cool. I will... Yeah, I'll Thunder Punch the Vaporeon. And then for Rhonda, I'm gonna go ahead and Rock Slide every single one of those guys, I guess. And then Toto can... What can Toto do? Bulldoze, I guess? Oh shit, you're gonna hit Rhonda too. Don't... No, please. I'll prioritize that Sauce Buck, I guess. Let's try it. Rhonda moves first. Rhonda, our fastest Pokemon, I guess. Whoa, Galvantula is out for the count. Goodness, that did so much damage. God, I love you. I love you, Rhonda. Level 43 now for Graham. Pretty good. Look at that attack stat. Jesus H. Christ. Good stuff. This Saucebuck is down for the count, too, with a critical. I don't even think we needed that. Good to have, nonetheless. And finish you off with a Thunder Punch Vaporeon. This guy did not even get to attack me once. That's what you get for messing with the A-Train. Ace Trainer Corki. Yeah, give me all that money. Alright, that was good. More triple battles, please. What else? Wait, can you find items here? Oh shoot, I think I just locked myself out there. Does it reset? Oh shit, the music got creepier over here. For the meantime. Okay, so we're supposed to use this one down here. And that gets us a magnet. Possibly good for someone like Toto, but we'll never know. I can't remember, what item does Toto actually have? Let's check real quick. Eviolite, oh my god, no, hell no, we don't need that for you anymore. Why have we not given you something better all this time? I already forgot. What did we give you? Did we just give you the magnet? Sure, I'll give you a magnet. Yes, I'll swap those out. Oh gosh, is anyone else holding awful items? Alright, Graham's still doing good with that expert belt. Rhonda's still doing very good with that wide lens. Also, very close to a level up. And then Toto with the magnet, good. Crest with the never melt ice. And then lastly, Lawrence with the charcoal. Yeah, we're looking pretty solid. Honestly, we're looking pretty solid. I don't think we need... I mean, we have an amulet coin, but I don't think we need all that money right now. It's fine. I'm gonna keep my... Oh, shit. Hello. My dowsing rod. Dowsing rods, rather. Is this a double battle? What is going on over here first? Oh, my God. No. Let's have this battle first. Who's up front? Yeah, that's good. We'll deal with that. I don't like that I have to turn off my dowsing machine just to get to my Pokemons. Hello? I'm the Nugget Man. What? I thought you battled me. And I'm the Nugget Boy. Glad you showed up. Hell yeah, thank you for the Nugget, baby. I want to give you this too. And a big Nugget. We're going to get fucking rich, boys. Pogs in the chat. That's a Nugget. How to get so golden without deep frying? Trade secret. Nugget about it. Okay, random Nuggets. Use more repels. What is up here? Oh, hello. Something over here. An Ultra Ball just hiding in that random patch. Is this a nurse? Oh, hell yeah. A doctor, rather. I'll battle Pokemon, even if I can't find a pulse. Holy crap, dude. You did not have to go there, but okay. Okie dokie. Dr. Kit. Starting off with an Audino, has 3 Pokemons, dude. Alrighty. Let's get some levels, alrighty. Drain Punch. To start things off. Get things rolling, if you know what I mean. Okie dokie. Shit, that was a lot. Leavanny. Alright, we're gonna go to Lawrence for this one. I don't have any flying type moves, although I kind of wish I did, but I don't know what I would replace either. for my Gallade, because honestly, its moveset is pretty much perfect right now. I think I use all the moves on a regular basis, so I don't know what I would forget. Okie dokie. You give a lot of experience. That's amazing. Ooh, Blissey. I'm gonna stay in, why not? I'm gonna revenge the hell out of you. I know you're part fairy type now. I mean, I think you are. Oh shit. Don't sing me, please. Oh, you're not part fairy type. You're still a normal type. Okay. I see how it is. Still die in one hit. And that's 5,800 experience. Jesus. Imagine if we lucky egg that. That is incredible. My god. I love taking on Blissey's, baby. Give me Blissey's to farm experience from. That's ridiculous. I wish I could rebattle you over and over. Iron over here. We can pretty much sell those because we have maxed out everything on our Pokemons now. There was a whisper on the wind that told me of your coming. Are you a rising star? I bet you're one of those rising stars. Pretty damn weird. Yep, called it. Brianna has a Beware. Ooh, this is a new one. Haven't seen a Beware yet until now. That's pretty good. And you're level 40 too. Shoot. Okay, team's too nervous to eat berries. That's good. Wasn't even planning to. Fairy fighting. Goodness gracious. Let's try Psycho Cut. Let's see if that does anything. Oh, that's super effective. Okay. And that's a one-shot. Looks like we could not uncover Beware's capabilities. Level 44 now for Graham. Good stuff. Okay. Oh, almost forgot. Chesto Berries. Thank you. Thank you. Wind blows into caves when you're close to an entrance or an exit. I did not know that, but it is sort of common sense, so thank you. I'll switch in maybe Lawrence for the time being, because you're close to a level up. What is up here? Goodness, there's so much stuff. Let's talk to you. Hello? Stop moving around, my dude. Just battle me. I love this place. The electricity charges up my inspiration. Me too, man. It charges up my Pokemon. Pokemon. I don't even know how I correctly pronounce it anymore. Pineco! I always found Pineco to be cute. And I like that it evolves into a Fortress, but being super weak to Fire Fang, or like fire type moves in general, oof. That gets an oof for me. Yeah, not even an X special is gonna save you there, buddy. Okay, you have Sturdy, are you kidding me? It's like every single Steel type or Rock type has Sturdy in this game. That's ridiculous. Finish you off with a return. Okie dokie. Very low experience for that. Oh, Jinx, we're staying in, why not? Forewarn? What the hell? Why are you forewarning about return? I have Shadow Claw and Fire Fang, literally. Yeah, I'm gonna Fire Fang. I get stabbed. Shadow Claw possibly would have one-shotted either way, but I don't know, I like the stab. Level 44 now for my boy Lawrence. Trying to learn Flamethrower? Nah, you don't have good enough special attack to warrant that. I'll keep my old moves. It's not as good as Fire Punch, I think. Or Fire Fang, I mean. Fortress. Okay, this is a job for Rhonda. I mean, we can still take you out very easily, but I think Rhonda is close to a level up, so we're gonna utilize that. Yes, she is. Let's Earthquake. No stab, but it should get the job done. Oh, well, spoke too soon. This is super effective, but does not do crap. What the hell is that noise outside? I don't even know. I don't even know if that picks up the microphone too, but holy hell, that's weird. Brick Break, let's try that. Maybe it's gonna be super effective. Who knows? Oh, it's not. Goodness. This is a bulky-ass fortress if I've ever seen one. And you became nimble somehow. I'm gonna finish you off with a crunch. And we're still faster than you. Lol. Okay, you deserve that, Rhonda. Okay, what else do you have? Smoochum? I'll stay in, why not? Excuse me. Forewarn. Alerted to earthquake. See, that's a good Smoochum. That's a good Forewarn. You will absolutely die to an earthquake, but I think you also die to my rock slide. Was not expecting that, were ya? Okay. What else do we find down here? Let's do this. Is there anything of interest over here? Ooh, wow. Flash cannon. That is very interesting to have. Let's get rid of this thing. Oh wait, is this where we're supposed to go then? Shoot, that's Bianca over there. Kind of want to see where else we can go. I'm gonna keep using super repels to make this bearable. I'm gonna heal just real quick. And we'll be on our way. What else is down here? Let me just check real quick. Whoa, my god, look at that abyss over there. That's ridiculous. Okay. Whoa, hello. What beautiful stones. Wouldn't it be lovely if I could have such pretty gems in the walls of my room? Some more Entralink stuff we'll never need. I'll live here from today on. My home will be here among the beautiful stones. Good luck trying to live in a cave, dude. Jesus. Hello there. I'm a Pokemon Ranger here to gather up some electric power. Let's see what you got. Excuse me. Rising Star Lewis with the Delmise. Ooh. Damn. I forgot about Delmise. That's my boy. That is Water Ghost, though. I mean, we have Shadow Claw. Let's try and see if we can hit it hard. Delmise is really cool. I honestly want to try using one, but I don't know. Oh, you survived that. How on earth? Alright. Super effective move on your part, but didn't really do crap for me. It's final Shadow Claw. Finish it off. Sweet. A critical hit. Would have loved that at the first move, but it's fine. Last is a Turtonator. Shoot. You guys have really good Pokemon in here. That's a Fire Dragon, right? So we can't really use Cress. I mean, I can, but... We're gonna go Rhonda, I guess? Earthquake the hell out of you? Let's give it a try. Damn, that Turtonator looking mighty fine. I do not know why it has its back turned to me, though. I mean, come on, show me. Show me your... Don't be shy, Turtonator. Just show me your exterior. Ah, never mind, you're dead. There we go. Whoa! What was right? 2300 for that, thank y'all. And a Chestoberry, much appreciated, my boy. I don't know if it's unfair or just plain cool when Pokemon use electricity. Whoa, hello. That's not where I'm supposed to go. There should be an item here, I can tell. Yes, Carbos, we're gonna sell those. So you don't need those anymore. I think this ledge leads back to the start of the cave, so let's not go there. Let's go back over here to Bianca. Use one more repel. Super repel, that is. Wait a minute. I'm gonna stop using my dowsing machine for the time being. Who needs levels up? Level ups? Cress needs a level up, actually. A couple, to be honest. Goodness. I'm gonna try to see if all my Pokemon can get to level 44 or something. Before we do Bianca, let's explore this area. Goodness, did you hear that music? It just got even slower and slower. I love that feature they did in Gen 5. It makes this place feel more eerie. What are you doing down here? Here I go. What are rock stars doing in here? Are they getting power for their electric guitars? How does that even work? Jesus Christ. Palossand. Oh, that's perfect, actually. Cress, get out here. Snow warning. Without warning. Okay, I'm gonna Ice Beam to start things off. That should be a one shot. Hell yeah. Another critical. Did not really need it, but thank you regardless, Caress. Okay, what else do you have? Electabuzz. We cannot stay in for that. We're gonna have to go someone. Let's go, Rhonda. Let's Earthquake you to Oblivion. Okay, Earthquake. Watch him go down. Alright, that was it. Style is electrifying. Thank you very much. Everyone's just making electricity puns everywhere around this whole place. Wait a minute. Let's put that over there. And we got TM24 Thunderbolt. Pog. Okay. That's nice to have. I don't think I'll ever use it, but it is nice to have. Hello? There are so many trainers down here. Goodness gracious, it's a good thing I came here in the first place. I think you have rock types though, so... Ninetales possibly is not a good matchup for you. Jeremy? Gumshoes, oh, it's fine then. I mean, I think we can take you out. I don't know about your special attack, special defense stats, but... I'll try my best. Okay, let's Ice Beam, because that is Stab plus Never Melt Ice. Okay, good stuff. What else? Machamp? Yeah, actually, we can do this. We can do this. Hopefully, you don't live an extra sensory, because I think you're going to fuck us up. I don't know. Boom, Diara. Oh, no, you lived. Seismic Toss. Does that do a lot? Not really. Not really. I'll finish you off with a Moonblast, I guess. Yeah, every single one of my moves were like super effective on you or something, except for Ice Beam and Hex. Okay, basically I only have two moves that are super effective against you, but it's good. It's fine. Disregard everything I said. We are now level 43 for my Ninetales. We're looking good. I think there's an item here. I think I called it. Metal Coat. What is that girl doing over there in the distance? Whoa. Hello? An electric gem could be useful. We need to go talk to this lady over here real quick. Yes, more repels please. Hello? I thought you were going to be a special person to talk to or something. Not just a random trainer. Oh, shoot. I saw the word 3, so I'm thinking triple battle or rotation battle. It's a rotation battle. Ace Trainer Vicky, Incineroar, Primarina, and Decidueye. Shoot. Looking pretty damn good here, actually. I don't know who to go with, actually. I don't know. Can I predict any of your rotations? That's gonna be an issue. Wait a minute. There's a good chance that you're not going to rotate at all, because this is a good matchup for you. I'm gonna try. I don't think Fairy Moonblast will be super effective or anything. Let's try maybe an extra sensory. Oh, what the hell? Oh fuck, I'm a dark type? What the hell? How did I not know that? How did I miss that? What the hell? I'm a fire dark. I just noticed that now. I thought it was a pure dark type. Whoa. I feel like an idiot. I never checked Incineroar's typing. Okay, maybe Moonblast will do good damage. Because you're part dark type. Whoa. Okay. Special defense rose for some reason. That's weird as hell. What the hell happened there? Okay, I might want to rotate over to somebody. Yeah, I'm gonna waterfall you real quick. Will you predict this? Oh shit, the prediction! Where the hell did that come from? My god, I got brained on. Will you predict a Thunder Punch from me? Wait a minute. Yeah, let's try it. Oh wait, you're not flying type. Fuck me. Are you Grass Ghost? Let's try Crunch though. Uh-oh. This guy's just predicting. Mad predicting. Goodness. I'm getting brained on right now completely. Okay. Are you gonna switch out again? Maybe... A Rock Slide would be either super effective or regularly effective to any of you. Let's try it. Okay, that's a good. That's a good prediction right there. There we go, Incineroar, down for the count. Alright, first trainer that actually gives me a challenge for a long time. Goodness, goodness gracious. Okay. What do we do? What do we do? Neither of you are flying types. Let's Earthquake. Yeah, that affects you. Oh, that's not very effective, but it's a crit, so I don't care. Ha ha ha. There we go, level 45 now for Rhonda. That's my girl. Rock Climb. Why would you learn that move naturally? What is going on? Is it a normal type move in this game? Yeah, it is. 90-85. That is disgusting. No, please. No, what the hell? God damn it, I always mistake the whole forget button for forget the move I'm learning right now. No, keep my old moves and give up on Rock Climb. Got it. Gotcha. Excuse me. And you should be easy to beat this Primarina. I'm gonna switch back to... No. Wait. This guy. Oh, fuck. Toto's still asleep, though. I'll wait for you. I'll wait for you to wake up. It's fine. Toto just big chilling. At the sidelines. Oh, no! Okay. It's a good thing you didn't... Wait, Hyper Voice, does that wake me up? It does not. Alright, we're gonna wake up now, right? Thunder Punch? No, you're still asleep. What the hell? Hyper Voice again. Okay, that's not doing anything, it's fine. Okay, guaranteed you're gonna wake up now. There we go. Thunder Punch to kill you. No worries whatsoever. There we go, Ace Trainer Vicky giving us actually quite a hell of a challenge there, Jesus. No wonder you're an optional trainer. Okay, where are my medicines? Hyper Potion, I guess? For Toto, you need that. Yes, you do. What else? Soda Pop the rest of these guys, I guess? Okay. No, I think that should be fine. I'm going to Freshwater, Lawrence, and you. There we go. Rhonda. Everyone's back at full health. We should be good to go to continue on with our journey. Did we already go through here? Yeah, we did. Another trainer over here. I researched on the PC the best way to battle, and now I'm sure to win. Let's see what you got. Let's see what you got. Ace Trainer Shay. Tyrantrum. Oh, damn. This is not a good matchup for me in the slightest. Okay, I need to switch out right quick. Rock Fire? Is that your typing? So you're gonna be super, super weak against a water type attack, right? I mean, I'd like to think. Because the other... Your alternative was like Aurorus, right? And that was Rock... Ice or Rock Fairy? I think it was Rock Ice, so you should be Rock Fire. Okay. Waterfall. Okay, that's not super effective. What typing are you? I thought I had you figured out. This just shows me how little I know about Gen 6 and Gen 7 Pokemon. Bulldoze, I guess? There we go, that's the one I'm looking for. I really need to do more research. Alright, what else do you have? Sand Slash, that's the ice one. We're gonna go into Lawrence, I guess? Yeah, we'll go into Lawrence. You have your own Snow Warning, don't you? But I already have Hail up, so it's fine. We're just gonna Fire Fang you and be done with you. There she blows. And there it is. What else? You have two more Pokemon, right? Dragonair. Oh, shoot. We are switching out right quick. Let's go back to Cress. Good thing we have a counter for Dragon types. Cress over here with her Fairy and Ice type moves. We are going to Moonblast though. I think that's just gonna kill you anyway. Save up a little bit on those Ice Beam PPs. Alrighty, that's a one shot regardless. Good stuff. Give me that. Level up, please. I'm gonna go for this Cacturn. I'm gonna level up off this Cacturn, I feel. Ice Beam you. Sweet. Sweet stuff. Okie dokie. Cress has caught up a little bit with the rest of the crowd. Which means we're gonna switch you out for someone. Perhaps Graham. And then let's continue on. Up here, there are so many stuff up here. A Thunderstone. Okay. Good stuff. I don't really care about the sand circles. I don't really care that much about the shards I get, really. I mean, they're nice to have. Hello? You not talk to me, Bianca? You know what? I'm here at Professor Kukui's request. I'm researching a Pokemon called Chargebug. Oh, you can find those here. But there aren't many, very many, and they don't seem very strong. Well, I think they're kind of worth it. They evolve into Vikavolt, don't they? And we're back to the first floor. More Pokemon trainers. Let's see if we can find some items here, though. Oh no, it's a Pokemon. Gosh darn it, I want an item. Need to speed these up. Okay. What is down here? Oh my goodness. Ah, okay, this just connects everything back to that old bridge area. So, we're not gonna go there. We're gonna wait for this girl to... No need to wait, I mean, let's battle you. We should be almost through this cave, I think. Jump Bluff, okay, that's interesting. Graham, get out here and I think we can Thunder Punch this thing. I mean, I think, yeah, I'd like to think that. You are part grass, though. Yeah, that's just regular damage. Oh no, Acrobatics. Shoot, that does a lot. You don't have any items, so I think I'm just gonna Psycho Cut you. Because we're just doing neutral damage. That should dig you out, that's good. Goodness, that Jump Bluff was incredible. Yawn Mega. Lawrence got here. Let's see if he outspeed us. You do have speed boost, if I remember correctly. Oh, there it is. Fucking called it. I'm never gonna have a single video without dogs in the background. I've already mentioned this so many times, so if you're following the series, then, well, my message to you, viewer, is get used to that. There's nothing I can do. Nothing at all. I'm gonna go Rhonda, because Toto's not in the best shape or form, HP-wise. Earthquake you. I mean, we could've just done Rock Slide, but... Earthquake just for the BM. Last should be a Gardevoir. We'll stay in, why not? We got Crunch. Ah, damn. Trace, and you now have Keen Eye. It's fine then. Crunch. Should be a one shot. Oh fuck, I forgot you're part fairy type. God damn it. Keep forgetting that. Okay. Even at 10 p.m., even at 10:37 p.m., the dogs will just won't shut up, please. I cannot wait to move out of this house. Find a quieter place to live. No pets, please. Oh, that's the exit. Is there anything else we can find here? Oh, one last trainer, I guess, before we end off this episode. This hiker wandering the expanses of this world will teach a child like you the harshness of life and the difficulty of Pokemon battles. Difficulty of Pokemon battles, my ass. Hiker Otto. Golem, oh shit. Now that's a Targestone Cave Pokemon if I've ever seen one. Rock Electric. You'll love to see it. I also love to see a Drain Punch replenish all my health, I feel. Well, not really all my health, but a good chunk of it. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. A lot of experience too. Hariyama, we're gonna stay in. I'm a psycho cut you, cause I'm the Joker, baby! Only a psychopath will cut you. And Graham is one hell of a psychopath. He says something about teachers, what the hell? Sometimes Pokemon are inside dust clouds, yeah. For us, it's pretty much all the time. We have a light ball here, Jesus Christ! What is that doing over there? Why are you protecting a light ball? Anywho, enough questions. We're going to continue the rest of this. Maybe head outside into Mistralton City in the next episode. So leave a like if you enjoyed this. Subscribe for more. And I will see you very shortly. Take care, everybody. Bye-bye.